Oh, yeah, I have another special guest. She was a special guest of the last show by accident. Because she has some mutual friends. We have some mutual friends in the States. And she, I just had recently, when we were here in June, I had recently seen her sing backup for Layla Hathaway at Layla's like live DVD taping at the Troubadour, which was legendary because it was 30 years after her dad did his live taping at the Troubadour, which is a legendary album and performance. And so it was, ooh, the spirit was thick that night. Woo! Anyway, I could not forget her. And when Tim, who sang with me at my last show, Tim Victor, she's a friend of his, and she was there, and she came up on stage and blew everyone's head off. So she is the one who hooked me up with Fran Hogcastle, who booked me here. Thank you, Fran. Thank you, Vula. So Vula is here. I don't need to say anything else, but Vula is here. Come on up. And here's the problem with Vula. She's so good and so used to flying by the seat of her pants that she refused to like tell me a song we were gonna do. So maybe 5 minutes before the second set began, we're like, okay, that's what we'll do. So this could be a shit show on my part. She's gonna be brilliant. If I just stop singing, it's because I'm way out of my league here. I'm going to need the earth for this. Hi! Rowdy crew. .com. Yes, sweet. Walk on, you alright? Yes, Easton. Big up on the Zed. Yeah, awesome. The other option was that swivel chair, which I heard you flew off of.
Yeah. Kinda. I did it with style.
Yeah.
Style.
As you do all things.
Girl. How's everyone tonight? Everyone cool? Everyone nice? One, two, one, two. It's the weirdest thing, singing to a voice.
I know.
Sorry. Don't apologize. So, big up to the wine.
And those glasses.
Free? Shall we just go and walk and get one?
We might as well.
Alright, so we were kind of like up and down texting each other. That sounded really rude, I'm so sorry.
So there was no conversation.
Okay.
It was me texting in radio silence.
Yeah, she was basically always just like, so what are we going to sing? I goes, girl, I don't know. Like 2 days later. And then 2 days later, she'd be like, okay, so what are we going to sing? And then 3 days later, girl, I don't know. And then
and then it was today. And yeah. Like, what are we doing? And I'm like, I don't know.
No, and then she texts me and I just landed from Uganda. Yeah. And it was great.
I don't know.
Yeah. I got the message and I just thought, shit, I don't know. So I text an idea and Luke doesn't know it.
She just called you out.
Basically. No, I
to me, 5 minutes before she showed up.
Yeah. Texting you, what about it? And then Luke suggested this one, so we'll try an acoustic version of this. If it mash up, it's your fault.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, 100%. Yeah.
And I'm very good at forgetting the words.
So I got your back. I know this one. I know this one.
Oh, well, you singing it. Bye.
No. Like,
why are you saying that?
You're making me cuter with your accent. If I said that, you guys would be like, well, that's awkward.
But no, you're saying that. Better. No, that's fine. Sit down. I want to sit down too.
Well, let's get your little mini chair.
I cannot hold this.
You're so little. No, but I don't want this to go awry. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
I'm going to end up jumping down. I'm like a cat. It's just way easier to go down.
That's what he said. He said it's just way easier to go down. Alright, let's do this before it's fucking 4 a.m. and I will fly.
Hey!
Woo! Yeah, I don't hear it either.
figure out how to chase my blues away.
I've been alright up till now. It's a light of day that shows me how. When the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I wanna be with somebody. I wanna be with somebody. Yeah, I wanna be with somebody. With somebody who loves.
It's my zit.
Ha ha ha!